One of my boys was dead, and those Turks were about to find out what it felt like to be on the wrong end of a kebab knife.
Who is it?
Tony.
Can I have a word with you?
Having another crack at the Falklands, are you?
Nothing special you don't know about this one.
It's best I don't know about it. Everybody fucking knows about it, Colton. What is those Turks cut some of your boys up?
Yes, right.
So now what? You having a pop at them?
They want a war. I'll give them a fucking war.
Really? You think that's what they want? I think it's what you want. Take a little risk assessment, why don't you? You're thinking of taking on the Turkish mafia. Have you completely lost your fucking mind?
No, I ain't lost my fucking mind. I've lost a mate, a very good mate, to a load of fucking Turks, all right? And I ain't gonna just stand here and do fuck all about it, all right?
This ain't about you. This ain't about your pride. This is about your family. And trust me, they will fucking kill them.
Not if I kill them first. Which is exactly what I plan to do if you get out of my fucking way.
So what, you put a few of them down and that's it? They will not stop until they fucking destroy you. Not before they kill
Karen, Denny, your babies, anyone you've ever
fuck
fucking loved!
Fuck, fucking cunt! Talk to your fucking hands off me, you cunt!
Calm yourself down!
Fuck off!
Calm yourself down!
Fuck off!
You're really gonna throw this away without fucking idiot that didn't take your advice?
Alright, just get your hands off me, Tom.
You gonna calm the fuck down?
Alright, I'm calm.
Yeah, you sound fucking calm.
Sorry, get your hands off.
Could have saved him.
He was dead the moment the gear went missing. Swallow your pride, Colin. It's a painful pill to take and I know it fucking hurts. You just gotta walk away, mate.
Sometimes you gotta listen to your mates. I took his advice and I backed down. An all-out war with the Turks would have been a drawn-out, bloody affair. Andy, Terry and Jason were broken men and they left the firm soon after. We never did find out who took the errand. And I guess there's some cunt still out there praying that we never do.